Let's do this. Heal yourself. Heal yourself. Heal me. All right, guys. That one. Vulnerable, invulnerable, invulnerable, invulnerable. That one. Invulnerable, 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 invulnerable! That one. Oh, that shit hurts. Fuck you. Break the rod, man! Stop! AoE bullshit. How much health do the rods have? Okay, can we... set both the unit offensive! Fuck! 61 health?! I'll never kill you! I'm blinded! You're a douche. How the fuck? This is gonna be the world's longest fight, ladies and gentlemen. I hope you're ready. I hope they run out of mana. Maybe I can just survive them. I'm supposed to take less damage when I have all these things. You're on defensive, what are you doing? Don't waste your fucking points! Why'd you do that? Didn't I get rid of the candle that gives her the blind? I did, didn't I? RIP! Kill this fucker! Oh, make me unblinded! I can never hit him! I don't like this game. You may not believe it, but I'm over here fist pumping in the air trying to get, you know, some kind of sight going. I'm trying to help my dude. Yes! Blinded, I still got you. Fuck you! Of course it takes reduced damage and physical attacks. Of course it does. Why? Dude, how long does blind last? Anybody really know how long blind lasts? Oh my god. Please don't kill my dude. Fuck. Blinded forever. I'm pretty sure this is a fucking stalemate. I'm fairly certain this is a fucking stalemate forever. Until they eventually crit kill one of my healers. And they don't get affected by bleed or nothing either. Please? Please fucking die. I'm hoping they just run out of mana. I'm hoping that I just out-sustain this shit. And they run out of mana. Because it doesn't look like they're casting anymore. Looks like all they're doing is auto-attacking. I can't hit it. I fucking hate this game. This is gonna be the longest fight ever! I don't wanna do this. I know a stationary orb is dodging. Then I don't know where it is. Yes, die. Yes, you took damage. No! Fuck! No! Every time I got some damage on him, he heals him for 60. This is so stupid. Oh my god. They're not blinding the other two targets either. They only blinded me. You realize that, right? Am I the only one that realizes this? I'm the only guy that got blinded. This game knew. This game knew that my whole strat is fucking protect the AD carry. And they knew that, so they blinded the AD carry. They got Teemo shrooms everywhere. This is fucking ridiculous. Alright, I don't like this game anymore. Stop dodging. Blind never wears off. If I had known it was this potent, I would have kept my goddamn candle. But he never blinded me last time, he just fucking killed me. This is stupid! Come on, land a hit. I cave my skull in using my desk. Come on. This is a fight that never ends. And it goes on and on, my friend. Some people started fighting, not knowing what it was, and now they just keep fighting forever just because this is a fight that never ends. Occasionally my guys get like overzealous and they're like, look at this attack that I can do. Then do it. Maybe you're more dead than alive. Fuck! This is worse than the dice roll bullshit for the coin flip, alright? So I just want to say, when I beat this boss, first thing that crossed my mind was Ethan's gonna hate everything about this fight. Of course. Why not? I love this game. It's the best game ever. So I have to, like, struggle to hit this orb over and over and over again. Until the guardian runs out of mana. Because it's the guardian that's healing the fucking orb for 60. See? Right there. And I'm betting you money, the guardian never runs out of mana. Or he has like an enormous mana bar. This stalemate is ridiculous. Did you know this boss blinds people? Because if you knew that and you didn't let me know, and you let me get rid of my fucking crystal or my blue candle, we're no longer friends. You never blinded me. Okay. Then you are saved. Haha! I hit him! Damn it. So I know all the rods are out of mana, because they never cast anything anymore. Ah! I got him again! I thought I was on a roll. Guardian, don't do it. Guardian, don't do it. Okay, I'm okay with it. As long as the Guardian keeps hitting things. Totally fine with that. Please kill the crystal. Please kill the crystal. Please kill the crystal. I haven't been watching the damage numbers. How close am I? Somebody know. Block. I'm okay with that. Guardian, keep hitting me. I wish I could taunt. Guardian, look at me. Your mom's a whore. Pay attention to me.
Motherfucker, I'm awesome. No, you're not, dude. Don't lie.
Oh, shit. Bronco Games! Thank you so much for the host, man. Greatly appreciated. That's right, you got a stupid hat. Your sickle looks weak. Who the fuck floats anymore? That's so last century. One of the slimes on offensive? Hell no, he'll die. I don't trust these guys at all. Yes! Kill it. Kill it with fire. I don't have fire. Kill it with something. You know what? Yeah, we'll balance them both. Fuck it. We'll balance them both. Yes! Hit it! Kill it! They don't cast spells anymore, so it's okay. Kill it! Oh! Ha ha! Ha ha! I got him! Now which one is it? I don't even know! Lightning. Haha! It is the lightning one! I can see! I can fight! know the reference? No? Nothing? No. I think the Guardian tapped out too. I think he's out of mana. How does a lightning rod dodge? Yeah, I'm just blind as fuck. Whoa, he's softened. Whoa, shit! We're winning! We're fucking winning! Wait, which one's invulnerable now? I'm gonna go back for that one again. I think he had to do his little movie thing. Fuck, it had to be the fire rod. Okay. For the fire rod! Hit the fire rod! Fuck! I can't hit anything! Halo dodged the fire rod! Nice. Yes! Keep going, guys! Yo, my slimes are hard carrying me through this shit. So bad. Yeah, I know you have to cackle first before I can hit you. Everybody hit it! Kill it! Ugh. I hate that I'm blind. Oh my god. I did not want to lease in this fight at all, alright? This is super lame. Not okay with it. Kill the Guardian! Kill him! I can't hit him! This is driving me nuts! I only need 5 damage and he has 250 health? Alright, everybody better fucking sit back and relax, gents. We gon' be here a while. Yes! I got him! Alright, we're gonna chance something. I don't know if it affects the blind at all. We're gonna go for it. We're gonna charge him. We're gonna charge this SOB. Hopefully the blind doesn't affect abilities. In which case, I'm an idiot and I could have done this a long time ago. Oh my god, I can hit him! I'm an idiot! I'm a fucking idiot! But I'm jumping around excited because he's gonna die! Yes! No! I fucking. God damn it! So it was just random dumb luck that I hit him. Hey, oh my god, he's confused. Hit yourself. Ignores the effects. What? You're lame. An excellent move. Yes. Regained his sanity. You are soft and squishy. Yes! God, he's got so much health. I hit him again. Yo, this blind, like, I am learning to fight in the blind. Ha ha! Awesome. No, you aren't. You're just spinning while yelling Demacia. It fucking worked, didn't it? Did I make a